Sour Ruins is located in Daraga Albay near Mayon Volcano, the most beautiful volcano in the Philippines. It is a historical landmark that serves as the centerpiece of Cagsawa Ruins Park. The ruins also stood as an image of Bicol's magnificent landscape. It symbolizes its rich history together with the strength and flexibility of the people towards calamities and ravages of Mother Nature. Folklore states that originally Cagsawa was derived from the word Cag that means owner and Sawa that means python. In 1724, the Church of Cagsawa was built by Franciscan friars under Fray Francisco Blanco, but during 1814, Mount Mayon had its deadliest and most violent eruption that the lava flowed and spilled out to the historical Cagsawa Church. During the eruption, the church became the evacuation center for 1,200 people in town who thought that they were safe from the rage of Mayon Volcano, but all of a sudden, molten rocks and pyroclastic flows reached the church. Only the belfry remained standing as a taciturn of the disaster. All of the people who took shelter in the church died and spent their last moments praying to God. Almost 200 years after it happened, Cagsawa Ruins has now become one of the most famous landmarks in Albay. Cagsawa Ruins became the centerpiece of Cagsawa Ruins Park, where tourists can also enjoy the scenic view of Mayon Volcano with the Cagsawa Belfry in front. There are also various shops here that offer different local stuffs made in native materials. Tourist guides can be found around the area. Also located here is the Cagsawa National Museum. It is a branch of the National Museum that contains rich history of Mayon Volcano. People of Cagsawa believe that these eruptions add fertility to their land. They are still blessed because they have the volcano and amazing landscapes that surrounds them.
The Church of Nuestra Señora de la Porteria, or also known as Our Lady of the Gate, is the crowning glory of religious architecture in the province of Albay. Nestled on top of a hill above the town, the Daraga Church has stood for centuries as a testament to the unwavering faith and resilience of the Bicolanos. The church was built by Franciscan missionaries in 1773 when the present town of Daraga was just a barrio of the older town of Cagsawa. The catastrophic eruption of Mayon Volcano on February 1, 1814 destroyed Cagsawa, Budiao, and three other towns, which killed almost 2,000 people. The survivors of the 1814 eruption chose to relocate to Daraga. This was then approved by the Governor General on October 4, 1814 and implemented on November 7, 1814. The design can be described as a blend of architectural styles, mainly Renaissance Gothic and Mexican Baroque. The result was an indigenous Baroque style that distinguishes it from other colonial churches in the Philippines. Distinct features of the Daraga Church facade include four spiral columns with medallions at the center of each column bearing images of the four evangelists. The richly decorated exterior also features images of the Our Lady of the Gate, the Franciscan Saints, the coat of arms of the Franciscan Order, and many more. The belfry has an octagonal base with images of the 12 apostles engraved on the sides of the six angles. The church contains archaeological relics of saints and rare religious seals engraved in volcanic rocks throughout its entire facade, including the belfry. According to locals, the relics were all that was left after it was bombed by American planes during World War II in 1945. In October 16, 2007, the church was declared a national cultural treasure by the National Museum, as the declaration was signed by the National Museum Director Corazon S. Alvina. A historical marker was shown on the same day, and during 2009 to 2010, the church underwent restoration work to preserve its exterior, which was deteriorating because of age.
Mayon Volcano, the centerpiece of the province of Albay, is an active stratovolcano. It is surrounded by three cities, Legazpi, Ligao, and Tabaco. It sits in the throne of being the most active volcano in the country, accounting to 58 eruptions since the first recorded one in year 1616. It was said that its deadliest eruption happened in the year 1814, wherein it sent ashes into the sky and claiming 1,200 lives with it. Leaving Casaugua Church partly buried serves as an evident reminder of this tragic event. And the volcano has been really active within the past decade, tallying its latest eruption back in January 23, 2018. Every time the volcano starts to show signs of activity, warning rises around the province, asking everyone near it to evacuate, resulting into zero casualties in its most recent eruption. Though considered as the most active volcano in the country, Mayon is renowned as a perfect cone because of its symmetric conical shape that really shows us an astonishing beauty. With its beauty, it was once nominated to be a member of the so-called Seven Wonders of the World back in 2008. The volcano with its surrounding landscape areas was declared as a national park back in 1938, the first in the nation. The said park was then reclassified as a natural park and their name was the Mayon Volcano Natural Park. And one quick trivia about Mayon is that folklore says that it was named after a princess heroine, Taragang Magayon.
Mayon Volcano, Cagsawa Ruins, and Daraga Church have a very large significance in the pride of the Bicolano people. These historic places symbolize our most precious assets, contributes to our economy, to our cultural identity, and to our sense of place. The places we visit tell us how people have shaped our society over time. These stories connect us with our roots. We also tend to understand how these things helped our forefathers and what is the impact of these historical sites to our country. This will always be a significant event that will shape our identity as Filipinos.